Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of News Bulletin. In the headlines today, first consignment of API X70 grade steel plates flagged off at SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant. And contract labor of Rourkela Steel Plant awarded under instant recognition scheme. Coming to the news in details, the first consignment of 300 tons API X70 plates and import substitute grade plate rolled at the state-of-the-art was flagged off on 31st October by Mr. Deepak Chattaraj, CEO. Mr. P.K. Das, ED Works, Mr. Rajiv Ranjan, CGM New Plate Mill, and other senior officers of the plant as well as employees of the department were present on the occasion. The program was organized in strict adherence to the COVID guidelines. Notably, the above consignment is a part of order of 6,000 tons. After successful testing of the first consignment of 300 tons, the balance 5,700 tons of plates will be supplied. It is noteworthy that the pipes made from these plates will be used for gas pipeline jobs. Mr. Chattaraj praised the RSP collective for the achievement and said that with rolling of API X80 plates, RSP would be able to enter a niche segment of the market. Mr. P.K. Das congratulated the collective for the stupendous success. It is worth mentioning here that the new plate mill has been making efforts to develop the above grade product since 2017, which is primarily imported. The success in development of the import substitute and the subsequent fulfillment of the trial order will help the country save substantial foreign exchange. A special award program under instant recognition scheme was organized at Hot Strip Mill of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant recently. Mr. P. Murali, CGM in charge HSM, was the chief guest and handed over the awards to six contract laborers of Messrs. Dalai Enterprises engaged in HSM area. Present on the occasion were Mr. D. Datta, CGM HSM2, and other senior officers and concerned contractors. The function was held in strict adherence to the COVID-19 guidelines. It may be noted that the contract laborers were awarded for their exemplary contribution towards replacement of crop optimization device of hot crop shear otter tail end cutting in position with the shortest possible time of 3 hours for the first time since inception. There was constant problem of the otter tail end cutting in hot crop shear leading to cobble formation because of the malfunctioning of the crop optimization device. It needed to be changed, but space constraint was a challenge. The innovative ideas of the contract laborers helped in carrying out the job without dismantling entry table during weekly shutdown period. The job was led by Mr. S.C. Sahu, Senior Manager, HSM Mechanical, and Mr. R.R. Mohanty, AGM, HSM Electrical, under the guidance of Mr. R.N. Rajendran, GM, HSM. That's all from our news today. Thank you.